each trespass into this domain is easier for you than the last. I feel you moving through the Vex network as they do, as they are. You are no longer an invader. You are a part of the system. I hope that as you change this place, it is not also changing you.
Destroy it. We succeed for a third time, and yet nothing has changed with the Endless Night. Why is that, Mithrax?
Each time the Guardian destroys a Vex mind in control of a domain, the remaining Vex carry the leftover burden.
And how many of these minds do you think are left to share that burden?
That is unclear.
Then we should focus our efforts on finding the central Vex mind guiding them. Osiris, how is that coming along?
Slowly. Lakshmi and Mithrax's splicers are diligently working with data the Guardian has recovered. But the Vex mind at the source of the Endless Night remains elusive.
We need to move quickly. The simulation is draining the city's energy. I won't stand by and watch our lightless civilians continue to suffer.
Ikora, I don't intend to let that happen.